How are you guys? Right, Happy Home Brew Wednesday from me. Two things this week. We're going to quickly talk about a growler that I've acquired, and now I'm going to do a 500 subs competition winner. It's dragged on a bit now, around about 5 weeks. I originally said a week, then to 10 days, but things get in the way, as it does, as we all know. So I'm going to do it on my tablet now. See it as it happens, basically, rather than a screenshot of the winner like some people like to do. So, random comment picker off the internet. Right, paste. Come on, paste. Fetch. 56 comments. So, pick a winner. You're saying. Can get a blue button. Right, who we got? Big Banana Brewing. Top stuff, pal. Half a ton already. If you keep making videos, they will subscribe. You know what I like to do? An extract beer kit. I saw Beer Lover TV doing Muntins, Connoisseur, Nut Bran the other week, and I thought it sounded bang tidy. That's bloody good, doesn't it, that? I've checked them out online. I'll get that ordered, mate, and I'll get that sent to you, basically. There's no point sending it to my address to forward on to you. I'll just put your address down as delivery address. But there's one catch to this, Stephen, if you're listening, buddy. When you make it, I want to try one. So... BML me some bite. Just the one will do. Well done, my mate. Congratulations. Sorry about that. Just have to top that up. Looking a bit bloody flat it was recording that. So, congratulations again to Big Banana. Hope you enjoy your extract kit beer. What are you going to get? Now then, guys. The only other thing I want to talk about was this. I've got myself a 2 litre growler. Yep. You may remember back end of last year, back end of summer, I think. New to Homebrew Tom, he purchased a 2 litre growler himself. His plan was obviously to fill it up, sign it, send it on to someone in the homebrewing community. And that's what happened, you know. It was a kit. It must have gone round about 7-8 different people, I think. But now it's come to a halt. I don't know where it is. It may have got lost in the network, who knows. The idea is obviously to fill it up, sign your signature on it, send it on to whoever you want. They do a little review. They fill up with their homebrew, sign it and send it on. So on and so on and so on. And then the growler will get full up with all signatures of all us homebrewers in the community, basically. But like I say, it looks like it's got lost in the network now. Mick at Beanham Homebrew was supposed to get it next. I think that was about 7 months ago now, if I remember right. So I do feel quite bad for him. Don't know where it's gone. Maybe a curry driver had a good time on it, who knows. So I purchased one. I'll kick it back off, why not? Because it's only fair. Mick was looking forward to it. As we all are. Because we all want to get this and we all want to bang our names on it, don't we? So, I filled it up, guys. And I put my signature on it, as you can see. RedDog Brewer. What have I put in it? I'll put that in it, of course. My smash beer. She's looking bloody golden, isn't she, there? Very golden. Yep. A 5.2% smash ale. It was for my entry for this UK smash off this year. But because it's come out at 5.2%, I'm not sending it in because it needs to be under 5%. every smash beer does in the competition, anything over 5%, you get a penalty. And we don't want that shit, do we? Penalty points. So I've rebrewed it, and that's going to get bottled up, and we'll use that. Marisotto. That's your grain, and the hops is African Queen. I did a video on this a few weeks back now. I'll try and put it at the end of this video if I know how to do it. If not, just search my videos back and you'll see it like that way. African Queen Smash. First time using these hops. Do I like them? I do, because they do take a while to get used to, if I'm honest. Very berry. I don't mean like a sharp, tangy berry, like a soft berry, like a strawberry. Juicy, maybe slightly peach as well. It's nice. I was on it at the weekend and I really got into it. The more you have, the more you'll enjoy. And with this, it's 4 pints in there, I think. So, all being well, Mick at BM Homebrew, you'll enjoy that. Because obviously, I want to send it on to you. You're waiting for it, man. So, there, enjoy, pal. That's one quick favour. When you receive it, when you're ready to open it, do a quick review. Fill up whatever you want, my mate. Put your signature on it and then send it on to whoever you choose. And this is all bottled from the keg, so there should be no sediment. And all being well, it'll go with a bit of a pop as well. Who knows? That's it, guys, for me this week. Mick, enjoy that, buddy. Big banana, well done for winning my competition, pal. And like I say, if that nut brown ale turns out all right, sort me out with one bottle, won't you, fella? Cheers, guys. We'll catch you again probably next week. We'll do a brew day, who knows?